I'm joined here by Conor Cleary and Midtown are celebrating the great win over their near neighbours in Innistimon. Congratulations, Conor, first of all.
Thanks, Nicholas.
I was talking to your brother there earlier. He was very passionate about the fact that he's after winning the county final with his brother. You didn't play in 2015, did you?
No, I broke my leg in the summer 2015, so I didn't get to the final.
You missed out. So it meant an awful lot to him anyway to have his twin brother and you know, your twins, and you played in the county final here.
Yeah, I thought it means an awful lot to me too. I suppose we won in 2015, it was very special, but I suppose he is the fella I started playing with when I was younger in the front line. And Joe, I'm very, very proud of him. Like, and just to be able to win a game like this with him in the field, Joe, is something you'll cherish for the rest of your life. Like, and I can't put it towards really the answer.
Yeah, I mentioned Mother a minute ago, she's going making more room in the mantelpiece for all the awards you got today. But
she'd be getting more psyched up for the games than he would.
I'd say, but the speech there from Gordon was very passionate about the home place, about Milltown. You know, it says a lot about what this county final was about. You know, two great parishes like playing the county final, to win.
Yeah, and the Simon are a great team too. Like, we knew that we knew coming into the game how hard they would work, and they did really work. Like, they made that game awful hard for us. They had some bad ways, they say themselves, and they had a few goal chances to go score too. Like, so the game could have been, we were lucky in that regard. Like, but so I suppose the way Gordon was talking there about the passion, like, I suppose that's one thing that's evident the way we play. We're really, really proud of it, Tommy. And, so just to be able to win one with your club, so you always hear less talk about it, but until you actually do it, the feeling is something the money can't buy. Like,
and to win off the runner must be special as well.
Yeah, it's unreal. The talk about there, I suppose, so in 2015, you know, it was great we won, but like, to win a game like this on the field with Owen, like, you know, as I said, Nicholas, he was the man I started playing with, and I'm very, very proud of him. Just to win one of the field and something I always remember.
You showed great heart and grit and determination of coming back in the second. Because to be honest, looking at it, Ennis Steiner probably did hit the ground a slight bit quicker than he did, and he, I suppose, a shooting efficiency was brilliant as well.
Yeah, I suppose that's something we're working on as well. But like, Ennis Steiner are a very, very good team. Like, we know that to win this game is only a point or two either way to turn on Ennis Steiner, so that's what we're expecting. And, they really delivered, and they could have been a lot closer with the both chances they had. So like, we knew the game we were expecting, that's the best game we got until the final whistle. They got a high work rate, and we were working through the final whistle to win it.
But as well, you didn't really read much into the hype as well from all around the surrounding area. Like,
I suppose, like, John, when you're playing, I think this group around have enough to know that papers and opinions and these things are all one person's opinion. Like, and whatever a person's opinion is before the game, that's not going to dictate how you play in the game yourself. So as long as we put a big emphasis on just focusing on ourselves, and so whatever was going on the outside, like, I think that was all wrapped up the last 2 weeks. So since then, we've just been focusing on ourselves, and that's the way we really across the game.
I suppose we have to focus on the Munster Championship again in the next upcoming weeks, right?
Yeah, I suppose tonight, tomorrow will be recovery anyway, and then Tuesday will be focused on Munster again.
Thanks. Tonight and tomorrow night is going to be recovery. I think you might put that to Windsor Torso, maybe.
Yeah.
I'm sure there'll be a little bit a mini Willie Clancy vector over the next couple of nights.
We'll see what happens. It could be a couple of
I know
Leds are trusting, you know, we've put an awful lot of effort into this, so these are days you have to enjoy too. Like, you know, they're Joe, before 2015 Midtown hadn't won one tonight since 1990, and they hadn't been the county final since either. So Joe, when these things are happening, you might think that they're always going to be around, but you have to cherish every moment, because you're going to all win. They want to come around again, like, you know, so.
Yeah, exactly, you have to celebrate them. There's great colour around the place, both in the Steinman and Midtown, and, you know, it made it for a unique county final and a great atmosphere to it, like, so that really has to be celebrated as well.
Yeah, it does, and as I was saying, I know a lot of the boys off the field too, and Joe, they're great sportsmen, Kevin Hare, Fitzy, Malone, and all these lads, like, they're really lads you go to war with, and I have been to war with them before playing different games. And Joe, you would feel sorry for them, they can be one winner, but you know, as you said, at the end of the day, they're two great sporting areas, and these are days you have to enjoy.
Yeah. This time last year, you won a county final with Kilmaley, and you went on to have a great Munster campaign. So you'll be looking forward now, once the celebrations die down again, you'll be having a go at Munster as well.
Yeah, I know, like we did this year, we're taking it one step at a time. So, we have a semi final to play now, today, 2 weeks, and that's as far as we're going to look. But it is great to be there. Like, we started off this championship in the end of July, August. So you want to be playing these games when it comes to the end of the year, because there's been a lot of years when myself and Owen and Les come to these games, have been spectators to these games, and Joe, when you're watching these games, you just really want to be part of them, be part of a game today when we won a county final. It's just where you want to be, like, Joe.
Yeah. Well, your name's on the cup tonight anyway, and that's all that matters, Conor. Yeah. And, you know, congratulations. You had a great year. You were the team of the year, really, because, you know, this has proved, you know, today. Like, and I think you had a mission this year to win it this year, and you've achieved it. So I'd say congratulations, Conor, and enjoy the next few days.
Thanks, Nicholas.
Thanks, Conor. Thanks very much.